I was pretty excited when I saw this morning that J.K. Rowling had released the Ickabog online, and I was thinking about a way to make it accessible for everybody, a really easy way as well. So I've just pulled up the Ickabog in Edge. I use the Canary version of Edge, and what it's got built in is immersive reader. So if I just go over to read the story, and I click on chapter one, I can click right up here, immersive reader right at the top. Then it brings it into my reader, and I get this wonderful read-aloud button. So if I just click read-aloud, it'll start reading, but I can change my voice options. Maybe I want to make sure that it sounds just like J.K. Rowling is reading me a nice little bedtime story. So now I'll click over here and start one more time.
Fred the Fearless. Once upon a time, there was a tiny country called Cornucopia, which had been ruled.
I love it. So we can have a brand new story by J.K. Rowling, and we can have it read to us all in Edge.